You know what, guys? I just love rock music! But we thought you love only one kind of rock. The original ones. Us!
That's right. Weren't you supposed to tell your friends about us?
Whoops! You're right. I think I should take some break from rock music and tell you guys about the different types of rocks. Happy now?
Woo! Finally!
Come on, guys. We got a lot to learn about different types of rocks. Zoom in! There are three major types of rocks based on their formation. And they are igneous rocks, sedimentary rocks, and metamorphic rocks. Igneous rocks. The name igneous is derived from the Latin word ignis, which means fire. So igneous rocks are formed when the molten matter inside the earth, called magma, comes out of a volcano and later cools down and solidifies. There are two types of igneous rocks. When the magma cools down and solidifies inside the earth's surface, they are known as intrusive igneous rocks. When the magma erupts above the earth's surface and solidifies, extrusive igneous rocks are formed. Pumice and granite are some examples of igneous rocks. Sedimentary rocks. Sedimentary rocks, as the name suggests, are comprised of sediments. These sediments could be minerals, small pieces of plants, and other organic matter that have been compressed and deposited over a long time. These rocks can be generally found on ocean and lake beds and on rocky surfaces on the Earth's crust. Sandstone and coal are some of the sedimentary rocks. Metamorphic rocks. When the igneous and sedimentary rocks are exposed to high temperatures and pressures, they undergo change. And this process of changing from one form of rock to another is called metamorphism. But hey, that takes a really long time. Maybe thousands of years. However, this process doesn't melt the rocks, but instead transforms them into denser, more compact rocks. Slate and marble are some examples of the metamorphic rocks. Trivia time! The upper segment of the Earth's crust is made up of about 95% of igneous rocks. The Taj Mahal in India is completely made of different types of marble, a metamorphic rock. See, I told them all about you. Doesn't that make you happy?
Yeah, very happy. Whee!
So, this is me zooming out. Tune in next time for more fun facts.